My wife was pissed when I told her I was going to turn our garage into a woodworking shop, but she changed her tune when I said, wait until you see all the furniture I can make with these amazing machines and tools. This one's my favorite. Look, check it out. It currently sits on our IKEA coffee table.